Area of sector and segment. Question 1. In the diagram, the area of the minor sector AOB is 28.9 cm squared. Given that angle AOB equals 0.8 radians, calculate the value of R. Right, so we know that the area of sector is equal to 1/2 r² θ, and we need to find the radius r, so we need to make r the subject. So a to 2a, multiplying both sides by 2 to get rid of the half, will be equal to r² θ, and that implies that divide both sides by theta, 2a over theta will be equal to r², and if we square root both sides, that implies that square root of 2a over theta equals r. So now we know the radius r will be root 2 times 28.9 over 0.8. That'll be equal to, so if I put a calculator there, and then, so we have root fraction key 2 times 28.9, arrow key down, divided by 0.8 equals to 17 over 2, press standard to decimal, 8.5. So the radius will be 8.5 centimeters. That will be the answer.